I am so obsessed. I want to chop your kobe. Ule, nobody dey make a mushi. Ule,
papa na make. I don't know what to say.
We are starting off the weekend, Friday night.
Hi.
Me, Tia and Ella are going to a lovely vegan restaurant. Well, I don't know if it's lovely yet because we've not been there. But
I hope it's lovely.
We've just made some cocktails. I'm actually feeling a bit like, I've only had one. We made Sex on the Beach cocktails. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, this was only £5 from Aldi. It's very good, £5.
That makes sense. We need to go into Aldi.
Oh yeah, it's down the road. Peach snaps reminds me of like Ange would send me off to parties with a straw in my peach snaps bottle. Yeah, I was thinking as well, like, when we're actually going out, we should use those cards we got.
Yeah, the girls' bathroom, yeah.
Maybe I should use this family drink though. Like, my sister drinks quite a lot, my mum drinks quite a lot.
Do you drink with your family? Because
I always think, oh, it probably would be a good idea.
I never drink with my family, I don't know why. I've never really got drunk with my family, so I don't know what to expect, so I don't really know whether I want to.
I feel like my family have a lot of drink. They get drink a lot together, but I normally have to drive, so I never really have days.
Yeah. I always offer to drive as well. I'm like, you guys have a drink, I'll drive. We have arrived. This is a huge building. Oh, they got an outdoor bit. This is so cute. Oh my god, this is like quite fancy. Wow, the food has arrived. We all got a spicy veg burger, and these are cauliflower wings with like a, what was it? Like a sweet dip. Yeah. You two have got a glass of wine, very bougie. Right guys, we're getting dessert, but we've had a bit of a contemplation because the dessert's for £7.50 and then there's a cookie for £1.95 and we're thinking like, how big is the cookie? Like surely it's like not very big if it's £1.95. So I think we're gonna have to ask how big it is before we order it, which is so embarrassing.
But I also can't deal with receiving a cookie crisp on my plate. They bring over like a big plate as well.
It's a tiny cookie. With like, you know when they do like a drizzle on the plate and then put the dessert next to it. This is what we wanted. We did ask about the cookie. It's not warm and it's quite average sized. So we thought, maybe not. Definitely not. So we're sharing this because we're all very full from the burger.
Take that free.
Really?
I literally don't know what that is, but I want it every day.
Okay. Oh my god, that's so nice.
I could have a whole bowl of that.
Oh, it's safe. Let's just order that for our dessert.
Oh, my dad reacted to my story.
Your dad?
Oh yeah, he loves Instagram.
Oh, yeah.
He loves my Instagram. Good.
The fact that he knows how to react to a story. He always asks me like, oh, how do I post a story? Do you think it's a cool story to post? Like, yeah.
My great auntie
does
it. She's like 80-something. She likes all my posts.
Really?
Like, she'll send them to me and like send them to friends.
Oh, so you. You have the last bit.
I can't have the last bit. I'll go for it.
Well,
I want to know what that cream is genuinely like. They might have just fed me cows and cream and accept it.
Day two of the weekend, and this morning I am just going to get Stephen from Paddington Station. He's just coming for a couple of nights, and we've got some exciting days planned today and tomorrow. Loads of stuff planned in London, so I'm very excited, and I'm just gonna... I wanted it to be a surprise that I was coming to get him from the station, but then, like, he was like, oh, are you meeting me at the station? And I didn't want to say no because that sounds so mean. I didn't want to be like, no, like you can find your way back to my flat by yourself. His fit of the day, I'm wearing this trench coat, which I haven't worn in so long, but it's actually quite warm. So I'm thinking like a strappy top and a trench coat. Like, hopefully that won't be too warm because like this is thin. I think it's from Warehouse, but I got it so long ago, like literally years ago. This little top is from Urban. The jeans are from Stradivarius. And oh my god, these shoes, these are from a Depop shop who do like recycled Air Force and then paint them. They're called Puzzle Customs and they're so good. Really recommend. Necklace is Chariot UK on Etsy, and this one Stephen got for me. I don't know where it's from. Let's go. Oh, also I just tidied my room. Oh my god, my room was the biggest mess. Like all of this floor space had stuff over it, and I don't have a bin in my room, so there was just like rubbish everywhere. But it's all tidy now. I need to sort that bit out, and then that little side table looks cute, bed looks cute, and this area looks really cute as well. I just put some books down there, flowers. I think I'm gonna get rid of the little pumpkins. I just bought them for a Wildmont photo shoot, but they don't really go with my room, so I think they'll have to go in the kitchen.
We have collected Stephen.
Afternoon.
I feel like you need to work on your breathing. Your breathing.
Afternoon. Nah. Hi YouTube. I don't know what to say. Everybody in Brooklyn is going to come to me and be like, seen your vlog last week. It's going to be me going like, afternoon.
Anyway, we're at Paddington Station. It's so busy today.
Yeah.
It's even busier on the underground. So we're going down there now. Right, so we're in Notting Hill and we couldn't find the market, which sounds so stupid, but like...
You got that.
Oh my god, wow. These are stunning. Dried flowers.
Take the imprint of it as well, but I just thought it was funny.
This is such a nice street. Should we live here?
Yeah.
I want to live in this one. I reckon we should live in that one because of the little like Juliet balcony type thing.
I'll back that.
You're gonna buy it for us?
Yeah, sugar daddy.
With yours. Maybe we should both get money. You get a sugar mommy and I'll get a sugar daddy.
Dream.
I really want to go on that.
Yeah,
that's
good.
I don't know, I think it...
Take us back to your house?
No, I wouldn't take us. I think it might go to like Greenwich or something, but I can't remember. We're in Westminster. Stephen's never been here before, so he was like, as soon as we walked out of the tube station, it was like the London Eye, he was like, woo! So yeah, I've not been here in a while actually either, so yeah, we've got like 15 minutes or 10 minutes till we need to go on the boat, like go on to board it, so we're just gonna kind of have a look around for those 10 minutes.
What a view. Although Big Ben under construction work is not looking his finest.
I don't know if I've actually told the viewers what we're actually doing, but it's a speedboat. It's the Thames Jet speedboat where you like, I think what it does is it like, is a speedboat and then it like slows down when you want to see something, is that right?
I have no idea, I think so, yeah. It speeds down and as soon as you get to like a landmark it slows.
Yeah, so very exciting. Apparently it goes really fast because Tia's been on it and she said this morning that it goes really fast. And we're not sure if we're going to get wet. Do you think we have to wear like life jackets or something?
Probably, yeah, this one. It is what it is.
It is what it is. I'm so excited. Are you?
Yeah, I'm
Stephen got me this for my birthday present, so I'm very excited. Boat. That was so fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was unreal.
Now we're in St. James's Park and we're just going to Buckingham Palace.
the street now, gonna do a little shopping. Wow. What's your favourite section?
100%.
Yeah, thought it would be. Yeah. We're just in DZ's and I was talking to Stephen about his work day tomorrow because he works for City Hubs, which are like all around the country, but he obviously works at the one in Bath, which actually, haven't you had some people like come up to you in Brew House in Bath saying that they watched my videos and seen Stephen on my videos, which is so funny. He's going to a City Hubs work day in London tomorrow. It's at the Prince in Kensington, is it? I think it's in Kensington, the Prince. And it's all paid for, isn't it? Like free bar. It's gonna be so fun. Sadly, he asked if I could go, and it's a no. But I am working, so I obviously can't really go. But I didn't know that the person that owns City Pubs company is Lucy Watson's dad from Made in Chelsea. How crazy is that? So like, Lucy Watson's dad is gonna be there tomorrow, and you're gonna see him.
Yeah, crazy.